Buonasera.
Good evening.
Dangerous people, Italian journalists.
Let me say, benvenuta all'Aia. Is that Italian? More or less.
It's a little bit better than my English.
I know your English is perfect. I'm really happy that Matteo is visiting tonight, my colleague from Italy. We will no doubt discuss many issues, but also have a lot of fun. We will discuss growth and jobs. Of course, also the issues around migration will no doubt come up. But the most important thing is to even improve on the very strong bond we already have. There is so much to do the next 4 or 5 months during our presidency and also in the rest of the year. So tonight is the night to get that going and make use of Matteo Renzi's leadership in the areas like growth and jobs to really get Europe going.
Thank you so much. I'm really happy. First of all, for the invitation of Mark, we hope, we are very confident about Dutch presidency in the next months for Europe. Growth, migration, innovation, more efficiency in Europe, less bureaucracy, more efficiency. I think about this point we can work very strongly together, and I'm confident about the leadership of Mark to improve the quality of ideas of Europe. E per gli amici italiani, molto felice della presenza qui stasera. Mark è un grande sostenitore di un'Europa che mette al centro la crescita, il lavoro, l'innovazione, meno burocrazia, più efficienza, e possiamo sicuramente lavorare bene insieme.